day to viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. You'll notice the decorating is still ongoing. Well, I've actually given up, it's far too boring. I've been out buying, well, I don't quite know how to describe it, the library of gramophone records from an institution. Yes, one of those, viewers. But this is all wonderful classical stuff. Huge quantities of very unusual stuff indeed. And one I've never found before, a complete set of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, the Choral Symphony in D minor. I'm going to play parts of it. This is part 13 and 14, the last movement, second part and third part, played by the London Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Felix Weingartner, with Miriam Lissette, Muriel Brunskill, Hubert Heisdell and Harold Williams in chorus. It's Columbia L1781. Here we go, I'll turn over halfway through, and this is very good. But it is sung in English, oh dear. Over to the other side, so we can contain our excitement. Here we go. that's it for this video, viewers. Hope you enjoyed that as much as I jolly well did. Thank you and goodbye.